The Sustainable Watersheds Program at Penn State is a new initiative to look for avenues for faculty and students at Penn State to get involved in improving and restoring our watersheds here in Center County. There are a lot of organizations that are doing work in our local watersheds here in Center County, and the Sustainable Watersheds Program is looking to bring Penn State in as a member of these watersheds and facilitate a partnership.
The first out of classroom assignment was to work with the community on a stormwater project, and we worked with the local Trout Unlimited chapter for Spring Creek, and they were doing a backyard makeover. So that was cool.
Trout Unlimited organization gets the vitality, the youth, the energy, the ideas from the students and their volunteerism. The students who come and volunteer and help us out get the opportunity to learn more about what a nonprofit does, why they do it, how to give back, how to meet business leaders. And I think it's a real enhancing experience for the students.
And so the watersheds themselves become a living laboratory, if you will, an opportunity for students to work side by side with organizations that are doing this work already so that they get to see firsthand what it takes to restore a watershed. It's inspirational. It helps them see that they can actually make a difference in their own community and they can see the results in the ground.
It gives you a whole new perspective on the real world. You know, you can sit in class and memorize 1,000 different facts about something, but it's just great learning how to actually interact with the community.
And the whole community benefits from a healthy watershed. We need it for everything that we do. Water is life. The Sustainable Watersheds Program and these groups are playing a key role in ensuring that we have these resources for generations to come.